Critics raised ethics concerns after the president's daughter and senior advisor seemingly endorsed Goya beans on Twitter.
When it comes to beans, Ivanka doesn't just talk the talk, she also walks the walk.
So I want to say what I know we are all thinking.
And let's remember that we are all united in this together.
It's a late show with Steve.